Clogging your pores. looks like thick, and like some sunscreens are very like hard to blend in, and they leave a white cast and they crumble up and pile. This does not do that at all. It just feels like a lightweight moisturizer, and once you blend it in, there's no feel to it whatsoever. Like, I don't even feel like I put anything on afterwards. That is, in my opinion at least, it's rare to find a sunscreen that, you know, doesn't have some sort of like grossness to the texture. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, if you are in search of a sunscreen, I would give it a try. This is facial sunscreen, by the way. I'm not talking about body sunscreen. But yeah, I absolutely love this sunscreen. Sorry guys, I feel like I have like something stuck in my throat. Okay, next are these pimple patches. I did open them. I have one package left, but these are the Little Bear acne patches, and these come in a set of two, but I only pulled out the overnight ones for some reason. I don't know why. It's very swollen chronically, and so I have to like sometimes like make a weird face and like do different positions to be able to like swallow without choking. So yeah, it's not a pretty sight, but that's just how it is. But yeah, I really love this cup. I love that it's orange with strawberries. I don't know why, but I just love the way that the orange goes with the red strawberries. It's super cute and very summery. I think that's why I also really love it, is because it's just so summery. And I am going through like a phase where I really like to have like themed things versus like a solid color, if that makes sense. So yeah.
It's called the G.
like if that's something that you guys would be interested in. But yeah, anyway, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next one.